This smells like Buzzard Bay in Florida. Stinky vultures. I go beyond Kansas City area, there is much riding. So, this will probably be my last ride until I get home. Starting to grow here. Gonna go to the other side. Don't watch animals, watch the trail. Condition right now. Really hope it doesn't start raining hard. The sprinkle's not bad. That thing's really grippy. Just a little feature. No drop.
Two days after the whiskey, I found myself here at Wyandotte Mountain Bike Trails. The rain was following me, so I had to get a ride in before the heavy rain made it to me. I was super glad I stopped here. The trails are flowy, fast, and the single track is single track. Unlike some of the other trails I've ridden in Kansas, this has more flow and less rock. This is probably my favorite trail in Kansas so far, although I've only been on three trails now. Let me know of other great trails in Kansas if you have ridden a broad spectrum of trails here. I'll have a link in the description to the cool bike books that I've read and to the GoPros I use. If you like bikes, help support the channel and grab some bike stuff. BikeLifeWithRob.com. Also look in the description below for my free ebook, Getting Started in Mountain Biking, Your First 90 Days. This book will make your life easier when it comes to getting everything you need to get started on the bike. Stay tuned for more epic bike content in the coming videos, and don't miss out by subscribing and clicking the bell so you get notified when they are released. Click on one of these videos to continue your bike journey.
We got lost a couple times on this trail, but it's fun. Get to it. Look at this cool house.
Wow. Oh, it's an old toilet building.